All right, hello boys and girls, welcome to HeroesMart Homeschool Academy. My name is Mr. Lan, and I will be walking you through 4th grade social studies week number 16. And today is going to be about civics. We are going to be talking about certain important symbols in the United States. This is going to be the first part of it. We're going to be talking about one of the most important symbols of the United States, which is the flag. Okay, the United States flag. So, what are the critical qualities of the flag? Why is the flag important? What made the flag unique to the United States? We're going to be talking about those kind of things today. So, let's try to get started. The United States flag has 13 stripes on it. Okay, and this is because there were 13 original colonies during the Declaration of Independence. So the very first time that independence was declared in 1776, there were 13 colonies over there. And for 18 years after the United States became an independent nation, the flag only had 13 stripes over there. But then in 1794, Kentucky, Vermont joined the United States, and two stripes were added to the flag. But in 1818, Congress decided that the number of stripes on the flag should always be 13, just to honor the original states that were colonies of Great Britain before the America's independence. The flag also has 50 stars on it, and each star represents each state, and the last state to join the United States was Hawaii in 1959. So in 1777, the Second Continental Congress passed the first Flag Act, stating, resolved that the flag of the United States be made of 13 stripes, alternate red and white, that the union of the 13 stars, white in the blue field, representing new constellations. So if you count the number of stripes on the flag, you're going to see 13 over there. So there's a red one, there's a white, another red, white. Count it all, you're going to see 13 over there, and then 50 stars as well. All right. So turn over, please, to page number 43. You are going to see additional exercises over there to retain this content a little bit better, like how many stripes are on the flag of the United States? What do the stars on the flag represent? How many stars are on the flag? You are going to see those over there by the grace of God. All right. Did you get something from it? I want to thank you, boys and girls, for joining me today. Remember, God cares about you, and so do we. Until next time, bye-bye.
I'll be your hero's buddy. And as you study with HeroesMart.